Welcome to Rapid Hair Creation in Houdini course. First, the course will show you a workflow of how to convert your hair geometries into Houdini hair curves. If the hair or beard on your character is made by cars or tubes, the setup will help you convert them into curves automatically while maintaining the overall shape untouched. We will start with an easier case and create the setup from scratch. After we finish the setup, we will apply it on a more complicated character. Then we will look into how to simulate the hair with character animation using vellum. In the end, we will do a lighting and a material setup and render everything in Mantra. I hope this workflow could be useful for you, and let's get started.